Okay, welcome back. Burning Chalice. 14 enemies, so we're going to get something out there. I would be willing to bet it's the... one of the rulers. So thank you very much for those of you that joined the stream the other day. Awesome stream, thank you very much. Yeah, it was amazing. It didn't take quite as long to finish the map as the stream before, but it was still a good hour and a half. I do like those Chosen Avenger defense missions. They're tough, but they're fun. We really need some intel on this. We're missing a lot of, you know, things like Illyrium and Alien. We haven't had a mission to a supply raid mission for a while. All right, let's see how this goes. There we got a noob. Okay. Oh wow, look at his hair too.
Rolling.
So kill everyone. That's what we need to do.
Got it, moving.
Inacita le ne mata so bruto.
Everyone get running.
Moving on, sir.
Got it. Got it covered. That's affirmative. Looks like hostiles over here.
You will try it. Take that shot.
Together we are strong.
Oh shit. Wrong person. Beer mat.
This will end well.
Throw in the hook! Impressed yet?
Do about you. Yeah, that works. Bala 10. Thought that might make his day a bit terrible.
Whatever you say.
Moving into position.
Got a chance to crit. Crit he did.
I'm going.
Your legs.
Heading out.
Nighty night, bitch.
X-ray neutralized.
Yep, that's him dead. Good synergy going on, like it.
On my way.
Please don't be any more enemies. At least not in eye shot. Perfect. Yep, ta-ta.
What did you expect?
Oh, we got focus from that, excellent. Alright, so that's 8 of the 14. You come up here.
All right, I'll go.
Do you know what? We're not in any rush.
Solid copy. Advent troop spotted.
Oh, hello. That was a bit unfortunate.
On your order.
Now you throw that. Soon be dead before you.
The loss of that one.
By the numbers.
I hope it's worth it.
Can't hit him without hitting the mimic beacon. Oh, no way.
Happy now?
Yeah, a little bit. You move up.
Keep your space pants on.
I'm on it. Come on, focus.
That's just bullshit. Yeah, don't worry about the mimic beacon. Don't worry about the mimic beacon at all. Mimic beacon is clearly no concern of yours. To him.
I'm gone.
Through the hole.
That's how it's done.
Boss.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, take some of that armor off. You stand there in case it gets tetchy. Yeah, Matt, I think you've got something for that, haven't you?
Still trying to get this.
Come on, get back in the fight.
Really?
Adjusting sights.
The enemy should fear us.
Well, they probably would if we could hit straight.
Ready to rock.
Should have done that first. Yeah, I'll take that. Well, that was nice and quick. But I'll take it. I do like nice and quick missions. They're easier to record and edit and release.
I would like to assure the citizens of
I am surprised we didn't see a ruler, though.
Then further attacks by criminal elements, such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Paul got absolutely beaten. Which really annoys me, considering that Mimmy beat was there.
Sure to be high after an operation like that. Great work, Commander.
Well deserved. Scientist. Major Havoc and Nixon. Let's do it.
Commander,
He's quite useful, actually, that McDowell. I need intel. Some of these have been really shit recently.
I prefer to steer clear of that tower myself. There's some strange energy surrounding that place.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. As initially speculated by Shen, it does, in fact, appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field. The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in
explosive rounds
after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult with Shin for further study into this unusual behavior. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Perfect.
You should recognize the simplicity of these tactics, Commander, for they are the same as those you employ against the Elders.
The Chosen are doing whatever it takes to slow us down. We need to watch out for their sabotage attempts.
110.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient. Greetings, Commander.
Yes.
Henceforth referred to as the Gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function.
Is that what you got for that?
We can disrupt the advent dampening field.
Avenger plotting new course.
I need to wait until the next month to get to the...
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I was good before, but this is something else entirely. I'm on a whole other level.
One of the Chosen is nearly ready to strike at the ship, Commander. We're running out of time to stop it.
Jesus.
Avenger plotting new course.
Please have a shit ton of alloys.
Market is open.
Might as well. Not that we need the money at the moment.
Against the Elders, we find nothing but success. We have learned new things, new tactics to be used against the Elder's servants. If you would order it, we will make it so.
A cat definitely needs aim.
Understood, Commander. My followers will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
Mission's gonna pop any minute.
setting course for Western United States.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted.
34 days, Jesus Christ.
I will make that our highest priority.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Yay, supply raid, Jesus.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Commander, you should be aware, we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Take the day off, Boomer. Where the hell is it then? Bingo. Gonna say that was about to upset me no end. I hope that still works like that. Can I make another one? Yeah, I do. That will do just fine. See you on the next one, folks. My name is Commander Craze. Signing off.